okay, but it's not like you're gonna get me.
Let's see. Let's go try it on.
Whatever. Maybe it's not big or something.
Yeah. right here. Quiet on set, please. Quiet on set, please. I need everybody circling the young ladies like we've been practicing. I need my main mannequin front and center, Safira. Okay, mannequin free.
You have long hair, beautiful clothes, body care in the world. The stylist comes to dress you, no problem. You know what I want to be when I grow up? A mannequin. One time I heard of a fairy tale that if it's a full moon outside, it's 12 o'clock, and if you have straight A's and then you find the most beautiful mannequin in the store, they grant you a wish. So let's check that. Well, it is a full moon tonight. It's 11:58. You are the most beautiful mannequin, and of course, I got A's. So, mannequin,
if this is true,
then
please make me become you.
What the heck? What the heck?
Okay, this is a new scene now. They're going to show you a little bit about what they learned in drama this whole time. Things that me and my kids go through are school school shopping, you know, when it comes to trying to look like and trying to fit in with everybody. And so this production, I wrote this production for them because they did such a good job with their freezing. They did such a good job with learning about acting. They're very interested in it. And so when it comes to a mannequin, what you'll see in the actual production, in the actual play, the little girl and the mannequin, they actually switch lives. And later you'll see how the mannequin appreciates having a mom and a dad around. And the little girl, Lexi, come here. Lexi, where are you? Safira, mannequin, where are you? So in the play, they actually end up switching lives. And when they switch lives, now she's even ungrateful at the store. When she said all she wanted was a bunch of name brand clothes, and so that's what she got. But then she had to be frozen. She only could become alive from 12 to 3. After that, she was frozen all day long. And so she was complaining to the other mannequins that she was tired of being frozen. But she got an opportunity to go home to Lexi's mom and dad, and she loved it. And she said, this is what she wants to do. And so she refuses to trade places back with Lexi. And that's the thing. It's a lot of times you kids complain about not having this, about not having that, about not having name brand clothes, about this and that. It's many of people that would love to be in your place. You know, you need to be grateful for what you have, especially with school starting back in about a week and a half. Be grateful that you have parents who want to take you in, who want to look after you, who want to feed you. It takes a lot to feed you guys. So start being grateful for what you have, because your grass may look greener on the other side when in actuality is not. So that's what this is all about. Thank y'all for y'all time. Thank you, Ms. Williams, for allowing us to come in. Thank you, beautiful. Look up, ladies. They all wore black and white. Let's give them all a hand.
Clap one more time for Mr. Vasion. Before y'all break out, it takes a lot of things to make this count. Wasn't that a very good play? Wasn't that a very good skit? Was that not very good?
This boy can ad lib and act. Most of that stuff he said, he did that on his own. This brother can act.
Well, you know, I am stupid by trade.